Lawmakers could be heading to court to settle the cloud of controversy over a public law authorizing a vote on medicinal marijuana.
To me, this is such a non-issue. How is it that a law was passed, but a law is not followed? I do not understand how this even became an issue.
At issue, however, is the Guam Election Commission's refusal to follow the law. Bill 215, which laps into law, allows voters to decide whether to legalize medicinal marijuana on Guam. The Guam Election Commission Board, upon advice from its legal counsel, deemed the law inorganic and, as a result, will not place it on the November ballot. On the floor today, the bill's main author, Senator Tina Munyabarnes, asked her colleagues to support Resolution 358, which requests for a declaratory judgment from the Supreme Court over the Guam legislature's ability, through a duly passed law of Guam, to direct the Guam Election Commission to place a measure on the ballot.
Whether you agree with the subject matter on Bill 215 or not is irrelevant. What is relevant is whether or not we as a body can place issues before the voters of Guam. What is relevant is our powers and our duties. What is relevant is our institutional integrity as a separate and co-equal branch of government.
Senator Aline Yamashita is the co-author of Bill 215.
But it is an issue. And the issue isn't even about the content of the question, as the previous speaker said, but it really is the issue about what is the Guam legislature about. And we are about identifying, researching, deliberating, arguing, passing public policy in the best interest of all people. And we are about forwarding it to the executive branch for consideration and action. And all of that happened.
You may recall Senator Dennis Rodriguez Jr. was the only senator to vote against Bill 215's passage. Today, however, he stood in support of the resolution.
I think it's very important that the question be asked to the courts in terms of the powers and authority of this body. And so what this resolution does, Mr. Speaker, is put forth that important question, because, you know, maybe not in this body, in future bodies, is very important to understand what the roles and our powers are.
The resolution was moved to the voting file. Now, we should also note the GEC board recommended the legislature seek a declaratory judgment when it decided not to place the medicinal